Kenny is hospitalized after crashing into several parked cars in Rolando. This was the scene just before 4 this morning on University Avenue. First responders had to help the man out of his van before taking him to the hospital. His injuries appear to be non-life-threatening. It's unclear what caused the man to crash, but police are investigating. They're also notifying the owners of those parked cars.